physical body was given as a mark of God's creative power and the showing forth of his image came when he breathed into man. So he's always been destined for glory. That's the image of God. We're destined for glory. Whether you like it or not.
Amen, yes.
So you better like it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Adam was originally like God in the flesh until he fell. He was made in the image of God, and then Christ came along. Hallelujah. You know that Jesus had glory before he came to the earth. He manifested glory while he was on the earth. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And he was going back to that glory when he ascended. Isaiah 61 and verse 10 says, I will greatly rejoice in the Lord. My soul shall be joyful in my God, for he has clothed me with the garments of salvation. He has covered me with the robe of righteousness. As a bridegroom decks himself with ornaments, and as a bride adorns herself with her jewels. And all the women that are married in the house said, amen, take me out and buy me jewels. There's an adornment that comes from the Spirit of God. There's an adornment that comes from Christ himself. Hallelujah. Isaiah chapter 60 and verses 1 to 2 says this, arise, shine, for your light has come. He's the clothing, guys. This is what we've been given by God. And the glory of the Lord has risen upon you, for behold, the darkness shall cover the earth, and deep darkness the people, but the Lord will arise over you, and his glory will be seen upon you. When people use evil and wickedness, or should I say, when Christians use evil and wickedness as an excuse for not being a witness for Christ, and say, give it up. That is an excuse. That's all it is. That's just an excuse. Because the Spirit of glory rests upon you. The Lord has arisen upon you. He shines upon you. Have a look at what Habakkuk 2, chapter 2 and verse 14 says, the knowledge of the glory of the Lord shall cover the earth as the waters cover the sea.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Did you know that the glory of God is the manifestation of the sons and daughters of God? The glory of God. That manifests the sons and daughters of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.